Tide the Massives, Hold Tide the Feature Tuesday Crew, episode 158, and it was a motherfucker, man. Feeling it. Basically, I ain't got no vids in the week, I ain't got none of that. All I want to tell you about tonight is a brand new mix that I'm going to roll in the next few weeks. Hopefully, fingers crossed, obviously, you've got to get better first. I've basically been real secretive about this mix. I ain't said a lot about it. But now I'm going to sort of spill the beans. So, first little nugget of information is who I'm going to do this mix with. Now, obviously, the DJ for the mix is quite a large part of it. It's a massive part of it. And I couldn't think of anyone else that I'd rather do it with than my good friend and confidant and long-time hardcore partner, Mr. DJC. So, it's time to bang up for it. This is about a month ago. We started putting in some preparations, get some ideas together. We sort of made a couple of little bangs and that. Some of these things that we're working on are special. So you got to keep your eyes on these. Basically, it's all just waiting on me now, man. I'm waiting on me to get better so that I can get in a booth and get this recording and get this down and get this out. So, come on. Praying. But yeah, there's crazy shit going on in there. Hopefully we'll be able to get it done by the end of the month, because obviously Ravers January sales is the end of the month. On with DJC there in room 2. So we were hoping to sort of use that as like a showcase some of the bits from the set. But we'll see how it goes. If we get it done now and recording, done, dusted, release between now and January sales, then we might be throwing out some craziness. But yeah, you'd definitely be able to see some of these new things. Even if we don't get this released, you'd definitely be able to see some of these new things, January sales. Because that's going to be big. But yeah, other than that, I'm just taking a chill one, relaxing, enjoying my time after Christmas and chilling out, trying to get back to full health because I'm feeling this, man. This is not me for six. So yes, new mix business. It's coming. I've also got another new mix coming, but that's a little bit further off, so I ain't going to talk about that too much yet. Obviously, other than that, all the regular things, I'm on the bookings, I'm on that, keeping that hype rolling. I think I should roll three words and get out of here, because I'm severely dying. Number one, I will say bubonic, because that's the type of plague I've got. Number two, we will say parasitic, because that's how this plague be feeling. And number three, we'll say lethargic. That's how that shit making me feel. God damn, rolling it. Illness related, 1, 2, and 3, triple strike. That's how we roll it. You know I only got one thing left to say, right? Yeah, that's right. Hold it down, motherfuckers. I'll see you next Tuesday. Peace.